Northrop Grumman B-2 Spirit, the stealth bomber aircraft that stands as one of the remarkable achievements in the military world. Known as the stealth bomber, this aircraft is a heavy American strategic bomber that utilizes stealth technology to penetrate dense anti-aircraft defenses. With its dual-wing crew design, the B-2 Spirit is dubbed as the most expensive military aircraft in the world. Its main advantage lies in its stealth capabilities, making it difficult to be detected by enemy radars. In the military aviation world, the B-2 Spirit symbolizes strength and innovation. The aerodynamic shape of the B-2 Spirit is inspired by the flight of the Falcon Bird. Its unique shape not only provides stability in flight, but also offers highly effective stealth capabilities. This aircraft has indeed earned the title of the most expensive aircraft in the world, with a unit cost reaching $2 billion. The greatness of the B-2 Spirit is not only in its fantastic price, but also in its ability to carry large weapons in the air. As a stealth bomber, the B-2 Spirit is recognized as the only aircraft capable of carrying large weapons in a stealth configuration. The aircraft can launch various types of weapons, both conventional and nuclear. Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you won't miss updates on military videos and other interesting technological developments. One of its flagship weapons is the GPS-guided MC-82 bomb weighing 100 pounds. The B-2 Spirit can also carry up to 16 B-83 nuclear bombs weighing 2,000 pounds each. The ability to carry such heavy weapons makes the B-2 Spirit an extremely effective strategic bomber in various mission scenarios. Additionally, the B-2 Spirit is equipped with the capability to carry advanced cruise missiles, such as the AGM-129 Advanced Cruise Missile. This missile has a range of up to 1,500 nautical miles, making it a highly effective weapon for long-range strategic missions. However, the excellence of the B-2 Spirit is not limited to its combat capabilities. This aircraft has also gained attention in Hollywood's film industry. When the film industry needs a super aircraft to make cameo appearances and fight against giant threats or alien invasions, the B-2 Spirit takes the spotlight. The aircraft has appeared in various films, including Captain Marvel. As time progresses, Northrop Grumman continues its commitment to improving the capabilities of the B-2 Spirit. Each aircraft undergoes extensive maintenance, including exterior jet restoration to the development and testing of software. These efforts aim to ensure that the B-2 Spirit remains a relevant and effective aircraft on the modern battlefield. Another interesting fact about the B-2 Spirit is that to create a superior aircraft, Northrop Grumman had to create all its components from scratch. From tools, software laboratory, composite materials, special test equipment to three-dimensional modeling, and computer systems related to the manufacturing process. This innovation makes the B-2 Spirit an engineering marvel worthy of praise. The B-2 Spirit also boasts a proud history of operational use. During Operation Allied Force in Serbia, two B-2 Spirits flew more than 31 hours from Whiteman Air Force Base in Missouri to Kosovo. Although they only executed less than 1% of the total missions, the B-2 Spirit successfully destroyed 33% of the targets during the first 8 weeks of the conflict. In fact, the B-2 Spirit holds the record for the longest air combat mission in history. In the year 2001, six B-2 Spirits were the first to enter Afghan airspace for a record 44-hour mission. Success in various operations makes the B-2 Spirit one of the most enduring aircraft in the world, capable of combining long-range, stealth capabilities, and heavy payloads in one platform. Not only does the B-2 Spirit excel in combat capabilities, but it also demonstrates technological sophistication in its long-range capabilities. With a length of 69 feet, a height of 17 feet, and a wingspan of 172 feet, the B-2 Spirit can reach altitudes of over 50,000 feet. Its high subsonic speed makes it a difficult aircraft to be captured by enemy defenses. Furthermore, the B-2 Spirit has exceptional endurance. With the ability to travel 6,000 nautical miles without refueling and 10,000 nautical miles with just one refueling, this aircraft can reach any point in the world within hours. This capability makes the B-2 Spirit a highly flexible strategic tool in supporting military missions in various geographical locations. The B-2 Spirit can carry a payload of up to 20 tons, adding diversity to the range of weapons it can carry. With a combination of stealth capabilities, long-range reach, and heavy payload capacity, the B-2 Spirit indeed becomes a superior and highly respected strategic bomber in the military world. In conclusion, through this exploration, we have delved into the greatness and uniqueness of the Northrop Grumman B-2 Spirit. From stealth technology to its extraordinary combat capabilities, the B-2 Spirit stands as one of the most iconic and sophisticated aircraft in the military world. If you have interesting military ideas to discuss, feel free to write them in the comment section below. We will address them as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you won't miss updates on military videos and other interesting technological developments.